4 dead guards and 1 escaped prisoner.
A fugitive scanner is hunting for power.
He was burnt to a crisp. We don't know what happened.
He is preying on his own kind.
Why is he attacking other scanners?
He said he felt hungry.
He is feeding off of fear.
He's a scanner who's developed powers that we don't quite understand yet.
He is taking the very life from his prey.
He said he needed their essence to increase his power. Vulcan is gaining strength from the scanners he's killing.
And only one man.
What the hell's he want?
He wants me.
Has the power to stop him.
I don't think you've got the strength to kill me, Stacia!
Think again.
I want to meet him.
Are you what they call a trafficante, a drug lord?
The moment I laid eyes on him, my instincts told me he was the key to my story. Boca de Oro, Aztec god, our gangster. It excited me. He excited me.
Well, he may be sick, but he's interesting. And it's my job to show the most interesting story.
These people don't give a shit about your story, about your network, and they don't give a shit about you.
We're all whores.
Not everyone.
Everyone has a price.
You could be getting it over your head here.
Stay away from Boca.
Everyone has a price. What's yours?
Distant future. A military machine designed to prevent war.
Digital man is the model of the perfect soldier.
Has been programmed to start one.
That D-1 unit aboard that ship has the launch codes for 250 nuclear missiles.
But the world's most dangerous weapon.
If that unit could gain access to an uplink, could transmit a launch order.
Must face the Army's ultimate warriors.
Then we'd all be in the middle of World War III.
In a final battle to save our world.